Toxic Masculinity's Let's Play of Fallout 4. I am Mr. Anderson, and this is Nancy Blaze, who does not talk until it's time for her to use dialogue options, which I know could get pretty boring pretty soon, but... So here we are, we're at the Red Rocket truck stop, and this is going to be, my base of operations, where she's going to operate from. She's only level 2 right now, so not too much going on right now, so... Let's go to Concord. Alright, so it should be this way. Alright, and I'm going to... Okay, some blood bugs. Okay, hopefully she can hit him. Oh yeah, she did. See if we can wing him. Ouch. That kind of hurt a little bit. Where did the other one go? Alright. Oh, look. Dead. Eaten cow. Nothing in there. Okay. Alright. So, let's keep going here. Here we come for sunflower here. Yep. Change is nice, but I do kind of miss, not seeing a blasted. Hey, Pokemon. I do miss not having a blasted landscape. This does look good in my opinion, as far as the graphics and all that stuff. It's just that seeing blasted landscape like this, seeing Boston in this type of shape, is kind of depressing. And knowing that, things don't really get much better than this is kind of depressing. So there's one town that apparently is unaffected by the war, but we'll get into that some other time. Plenty of stuff lying around that you just need, though. Okay, and... Let's see what's going on here. Some shooting. Alright. Hey, there's somebody over there. And the dog alerts him to our presence. Great. And I missed him. Oh, good job, dog. See if this guy has anything with a few foop raider like road leathers. No, we're not gonna do that.
Getting tired yet?
Okay, apparently they know I'm here. Museum of Freedom.
Where did that little bitch go?
Did you call him a little bitch?
God, you sorry ass! Thank you, Tom! Come on!
Okay. Can you just jump off the damn building? Okay, not a clever thing to do. And so here I go trying to... Okay, let's... Gonna wear anything on my face. No point to having a character like this if you're just gonna cover up the face. Okay, short laser musket. Let's take fusion cells right here. Fusion cell militia hat. Maybe I'll take that flannel shirt and jeans. But in the meantime, I leveled up, so let's level up. Okay, so what are we going to take first here? Okay, I'm going to take a perk that's going to be essential to this character, and that is Blitz. Alright, that's going to be the majority, mainly how this character is going to operate, is by using Blitz and Bats. So we can sort of see why I went with Agility and Luck here. And Idiot Savant will get us there faster. So, okay. Okay, locate the city. Time to switch weapons, I think. Inventory. Let's switch away.
Now. No more British occupation!
More British occupation.
Alright, Joey, this is where we go. You lost that day.
Knock him over.
Have you seen him, you? Check him into your home! More taxation without representation!
You really need to stop.
Preston Garvey, Commonwealth Minuteman.
Maybe.
Minutemen? So now I'm traveling backward in time.
Protect the people at a minute's notice. That was the idea. So I joined up, wanted to make a difference. And I did, but things fell apart. Now it looks like...
Who are these people?
Just folks looking for a new home, a fresh start. I've been with them since Quincy. Lexington looked good for a while, but the ghouls drove us out of there. A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8. Now we're 5. It's just me, the Longs, Marcy and June. That's old Mama Murphy on the couch. And this here is Sturgis.
Hey.
Hey.
Ghouls? What are ghouls?
Wow. You really aren't from around here, are you? Ghouls are irradiated people. Most are just like you and me. They look pretty messed up and live for a long time, but they're still just people. The ones I'm talking about are different. The radiations rotted their brains, made them feral. They'll rip you apart just as soon as look at you.
God damn it.
Anyway, we figured Concord would be a safe place to settle. Those raiders proved us wrong. But, well, we do have one idea.
One good idea can make all the difference.
Sturgis, tell it.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school, pre-war. You might have seen it. Well, looks like one of its passengers left behind a seriously sweet goodie. We're talking a full suit of Cherry T-45 power armor. Military issue.
What makes that power armor so special?
A Westech internalized servo system, that's what. Inside that baby, super is the new normal. You'll be stronger, tougher, resistant to rads, and... get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertibird. Do that, and those raiders get an express ticket to hell. You dig?
Huh. Could work.
It'll work, provided we can reactivate the suit. It's totally out of juice. Probably has been for 100 years. It can be powered up again. But we're a bit stuck.
I'll help if I can.
What you'll need is an old pre-war FC. A standardized fusion core. Your high-grade, long-term nuclear battery used by the military and some companies way back when. And we know right where to find one.
But we can't get to the damn thing. It's down in the basement, locked behind a security gate. Look, I fix stuff. I tinker. Bypassing security ain't exactly my forte. You could give it a shot.
Can't be too hard. I'll see what I can do.
Well, all right. Maybe our luck's finally turning around. Once you jack the core into the power armor and grab that minigun, those raiders will know they picked the wrong fight. Good luck.
Okay, so I gotta go get the fusion core.
The Minutemen were supposed to protect us. There's gotta be promise.
Okay.
Promise.
Okay, everybody stop talking all at once.
No.
Okay, so first of all, let's go over here. Let's get the perception bobblehead. There we go. Alright, and coffee cups. Dinner fork. There we go. Let's take a couple coffee cups too. That's ceramic. Okay.
Look.
Now let's go and get that fusion core. Alright. Already looked, if I already looked in that bag, I don't want another action. Pistol. Or it's called. Oh, there's a toolbox. Stuff to use the player, that's good. Okay. It's in the desk. Screwdriver. Glass. Alright, so okay. I need the stairs that go down. Where were they? Yep, looks like they're over here. Usually what I do is grab the fusion core first before I go upstairs. But I guess I neglected it this time. So now I got all the way back down. Box. You know, but I need it. Okay. Alright, there we go. Now let's see. Lockpicker hack. Lockpicker hack. Oh, let's get the pulser first. Okay. We'll lockpick it. Now this isn't going to be a power armor build, but I am going to use the power armor this time, just because we all know that Deathclaw is coming, and I don't think this character is ready to take on a Deathclaw without power armor. Yep, not at level 2. So, does this guy have any... I'm not going to use shotguns on this character. Okay, alright. Go up the stairs again. Should be around here. And maybe not. Oh, there we go. I knew that. Okay, I've got
through the back room and up to the roof. I'll hold them off from here. Go!
Okay, don't be so pushy about
it. Ma'am, dog meat sure did find us some help. Just look at ya.
So he's your dog?
He ain't my dog. No, sir. Dog meat, he's what you call his own man. You can't own a free spirit like that. But he chooses his friends and sticks with them. He'll stay by you now. I saw it.
You saw it?
It's the Kems, kid. They give old Mama Murphy the sight. Been that way for as long as I can remember.
Oh boy, that's it. I'm out of here.
All right. I sometimes forget that folks ain't used to weird things like the sight. You go on.
Yeah, let's
you with the rescue
about...
team?
Oh, no.
I'm beginning to understand why they put a patch in so that you can kill those two. Anyway, I'll see you guys up on the roof. Okay, we're back up on the roof. And hey, look, here's the power armor. That we're gonna use this once, so... Okay, let's go. Let's enter it. Okay, and... It's already partially damaged, but let's rip the minigun right off.
Boss! We got somebody up here!
I see how it is. Okay.
Why don't you get down here? Show me that fast you can. Oh. All the pieces can get past my board. Give me that!
All right, let's go down there and get him. Okay. Why are they shooting the thing behind the bar? Yep, he's down. Very accurate. Everybody else seems to be all down pretty easily. But... Okay, get him, dog. Where are they? Oh, there you go. Oh,
get him.
That's what you get. Doing too good where it's also eat some more of that grilled rad roach. Yum yum. Okay, and some mole rat chunks. Ooh yeah, that sounds real appetizing, doesn't it? Okay. And where are the rat chunks? There's one. I've already lost a couple of camera pieces while I was throwing. Oh, I see that. You want to play? Throw grenades. Okay. Alright, so now let's take some stuff here. Other left arm. Okay. Straps. Stim pack. Yeah, there we go. Two stim packs. Upper grip light pistol. Rear. Right leg. Left arm. Okay. Stim pack. Left leg. Oh, the death block. Death block. And he has some duct tape on him. Cool. Duct tape is always good. Anything with adhesive is always great. Because craft anything you need adhesive. It's kind of a disturbing thought when you think about it. I mean, all these makeshift weapons you make, I mean, there's no screws to hold them together or anything. It's all just a matter of sticking them together with remnants of duct tape and super glue and whatnot. Okay. Some these. Do you have loot those? Oh, there we go. And light bulbs. Okay. Alright, so let's go inside.
That was a pretty amazing display. I'm just glad you're on our side.
Alright, let me just get out of this thing. Okay, I'm just gonna leave it there.
You guys gonna be okay now?
Yeah, for a while anyway. We can at least move some. Listen, when we first met, you asked about the Minutemen. One thing you should know about us, we help out our friends. So here, for everything you've done, thank you.
Some fusion cells and caps.
You're welcome, anytime.
Well, since you say that, maybe you'll come to Sanctuary with us. We could use your help getting settled there.
What would I need to do?
You'd need to stay strong like you've been. Cause there's more to your destiny. I've seen it. And I know your pain.
My destiny? What do you mean?
You are a woman out of time. Out of hope. All is not lost. I can feel your son's energy. He's alive.
Where is my son? Where is Sean?
Oh, I wish I knew, kid. I really do. But it's not like I can see your son. I can just feel his life force, his energy. He's out there. And even I don't need the sight to tell you where you should start looking. The great green jewel of the Commonwealth, Diamond City, the biggest settlement around.
What's in Diamond City? Is Sean there?
Look, kid, I'm tired now. Maybe you'll bring me some chems later. The site will paint a clearer picture.
No. Mama Murphy, we talked about this. That junk. It's gonna kill you.
But shush, Preston. We're all gonna die eventually. We're gonna need the site. And our new friend here, she's gonna need it too. Now let's get going. Sanctuary awaits.
All right, folks. Thanks to our friend here, it's safe to move out. We're heading for that place Mama Murphy knows about. Sanctuary. It's not far.
She knows about it? You mean she had one of her visions while she was stoned out of her gourd? And now you want us to just head out on another wild goose chase based on no better plan than Mama Murphy saw it?
Hold on.
Everybody just take it easy. We're all in this together, right? So Marcy, you got a better idea of what we should do next? Anybody? Well then, Sanctuary it is. Let's just hope it lives up to its name.
Come on, June, it's time to go.
Oh, okay.
Okay, so it looks like they're all gonna go and live in my old neighborhood. That sounds like a plan. Of course, there's not much of them left, but, okay, so let's head out. I think we're gonna go back to the red truck stop first. See you there. Okay, here we are back at the Red Rocket. So, first of all, let's put this minigun in the safe here. I don't think I'm gonna be needing that. Where is it? The safe's right here. Alright, let's transfer inventory. Let's put. Store the minigun there. There we go. I don't think we need both switchblades or anything else here. We can just. Nope, what I'm probably gonna do is just, probably just gonna, use the weapon table to scrap all this stuff that I'm not gonna use. Okay, and let's also put all my junk into the, the workshop there. Cool. Alright, let's see if we can break these weapons down. Pipe pistol, let's scrap that. And let's scrap the knuckles. Steel out of that. The musket. Steel wood. Let's scrap the switchblade. Switch blades. I'm gonna go ahead and keep this pistol for right now. There's only one modification to put on that. So let's see if we can modify this a little bit. Close sights might be good. First of all, this is slightly sight of accuracy. Okay. Nope. Got an experience bonus for that. Okay, so you know what? This dog is really. Dog needs a strength.
Hey!
You get back over here.
How you doing, buddy? Go on. Wait for me at home.
Yes, go wait for me at home. And I'll let you stay here at the truck stop. Confirm travel, yes. Okay. Now, since we're gonna make him stay here, I'll go ahead and be nice. Do something nice for him. Let's go ahead and let's build him a, doghouse. Let's see, where's the fences, miscellaneous, this is all the posts and stuff. I forget where, show here, no, it's not under here. Oh yes, I do have the Far Harbor DLC, downloadable content, so I'll do that. Where's this stupid? I forget where this stupid doghouse is. Is it in containers? Okay. Is it furniture? Or miscellaneous furniture? Okay. Furniture, beds, chairs, containers, shelves. No, that's scenario up there. Structures. I think it's under decorations. Miscellaneous decorations. There we go. Doghouse. Okay. Permanent put the doghouse in. Yeah, please. Signs. Nah, let's leave it outside. Let's not leave it there. What did I get experience for? Oh, jeez. The dog off killing stuff. And let's just put it right there. There we go. Okay. Now dog meat has a place to stay. Yep, let's just sniff around. If I can cook anything. Oh, there's some up death boss stick. Yep. Soup, no soup. No utility. Okay, well, a death boss stick will come in handy, I'm sure. Oh, hey, there he is. It's in his dog house. Cool. Now, as far as armor goes, let's see, leather chest piece, scrap. Scrap one of them, leather arm, leather leg, radio chest piece. Scrap that. I'm not gonna use, for the most part, I'm not gonna use metal armor. It's gonna be mostly leather, so let's see here. Okay. Let's put on. Apparel. Okay, there we go. Armor fatigues. Razor jacket. Okay, leather chest piece. Let's put that on. Leather left arm. Leather left leg. Okay. Militia hats. Okay. Got a left arm. Left leg. And let's put the raider right leg on. Let's do this. That's, .45 left arm. Yep, this stuff is still with me because it was broken, so now I'm carrying it on me. So we'll just go ahead and drop that and drop that. Like I said, no power armor on this one. And I don't think I've got a right arm piece yet, do I? Yeah. Let's see how she looks with the militia hat. Okay. Not too bad. Hair still sticking out the back, so. Alright, that's not too bad. Cool. Alright. What was it? Let's see. Chemistry. Oh, refreshing beverage. We can make a refreshing beverage. Awesome. Okay, and yeah, let's range traps. Caltrops. Fires. 5 steel. Buff tats. Psycho. Make some psycho. Flower Stimpak. Psycho buff. Nope, anything where I can, grenade. Make a Molotov cocktail. Glass, oil, adhesive. Two of my adhesive to use it. Okay, alright. Now, as far as. Is there any armor pieces I can, modify it all. Oil, leather, pocket. That's good. That adds things I can use more. Standard. Oil, leather. I don't know. anything that can insulate a lining. That's good. It improves energy resistance. Eh, what the hell. Okay, and anything better, I'm gonna need the armor of Birkin. A couple of these I'm gonna need science, which isn't bad. She's not smart enough. Okay, for their left arm, let's see here. Nope. Let's just scrap that. And let's scrap that. Jumpsuit. Gonna use that. Okay. Yep, you stay right there, doggy. Okay. Alright, I think I'm gonna end it right here. And next time we're gonna go off and head down to Diamond City. And we're gonna have some fun along the way. And, yep. And Nancy's going to not say anything as always. Alright, and until next time, this is Mr. Anderson reminding you all to bathe in your own toxic masculinity. And have a good day. Thank you very much.